Sevens International Seven-a-Side Tournament here in the Fiji Sevens are sitting pretty comfortably in the competition to date. If they can keep their form up, they might just be able to go all the way. Alongside me, Justin Marshall. Waiting for the ref here, then we can go to kick. And we get underway. Kick off, grabbed it. The pedal to the head. Not sure. He's being hit hard. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. But then not working on that occasion. Good, delivers it off. At the line. Ball's being contested. Mox feeds it on. Hits the loose ball. The number four claims the loose ball. Yep, I've got him down. There's the ball. The number seven keeps it going. Putting his foot down now. Livingston goes off, running hard at him. He's at the beach with Ben. Over the 22. Support Ben. Surging towards the line. Number seven goes over for the first try of the match.
Oh, they were never going to catch him. Brilliant try.
Outstanding try.
They are looking pretty good at this stage, aren't they? Yeah, he's done very well there. Breaks away and then no one can catch him. Simply too fast.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. The number four easily converts the try.
But it's still anyone's at this stage.
Dropped in a short kick. Good defense. Down he goes in the field. Payne delivers it to a runner. Lamb pulls it out of the back. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. The second five eight tidies up. Brought down dangerously close to his own goal line there. Nakarawa takes it. Couldn't stop it. Passes the 22. He's got pace, but he's got no support. Probing run towards the line. He hits a goal.
He certainly knows how to score the try this time, doesn't he?
That is a superb try.
But the communication is good. The competing one. You can see his pace here. It is remarkable. No one could catch him. But it was a great pass to him.
Absolutely.
Not really seen.
They get a penalty.
That's an area they'll be wanting to tidy up this time.
Looks like they will take the tap here. Penalty. Finds a player with a short pass. Surge into towards the line. He gets
release.
Release the ball now. Keeps the ball moving. He's chucked a beautiful cross inside. Back inside. Well contained.
Not releasing.
Too long there. Penalty. And that's a penalty.
Will be frustrated with themselves for giving that one away.
So away they go with the tap. And he's battered by the defense. Steps back inside and beats the tap up. The hookback not finished yet. He's nearly there. And they drive him into the ground. Scotland Sevens might have stolen this.
Perfect opportunity to try something.
Breaks the tackle and pushes it. Come much easier than this.
There's no question
Bind.
About that.
Set.
Good contest and the ball is out. Martin stretches his legs. Still there, I think. Lynn gets the ball to the support pass. That pass was very flat. Trying to turn it over quickly.
Good. Delivers the ball.
Morris shows his pace. Real charge here. And he's over for their first try. Remarkable.
He's been very instrumental in a lot of things.
But the kick is wild. 21-5. The break here. So, we'll be back underway any moment. Second half is underway here. Snaps up the kick.
Pretty good hands on the stadium here as well.
It's taken.
Release.
Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. And he gets smashed in the ball. Bad hit there.
Release.
Cutting it go with the ball. And he shows the ball.
Didn't hit it well, did he?
And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff taken out.
Some great catching skills.
He's throwing that to ball. And it goes into touch. Every line out in seven-a-side rugby is a short line out. Down, claims it. More bad. The ball. Rolled it just back. Strong. He pushes the pass further.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of him.
Jesus, his way past. Here comes the chase. And he goes straight through. Now, has he got support? Yes, he has.
There's no defense at all. They really need to start getting it right.
That's some very good meters here. Inside with that pass. McLaughlin dives and collects it. Tries to fend unsuccessfully. Carney looks for options. Gets his man. feet and he's taken off. Catch and goes.
Looks like he's got an injury. I think he's just been clobbered.
Crouch. Bind.
Ball goes in, ball goes out.
Set.
Fiji Sevens have stolen this. Hustles his way through. The number nine, that is a good burst. On his way to the try line, that is seven aside rugby at its finest.
Away and then no one can catch him. Simple.
And the flags are up. 2 points out. Well, then he kicks off with a short kick off. Nicely taken out. Somehow he's managed to grab that back. Complete the turn. Number 10 is absolutely smashed. Hits it off to the support. And a man charges towards the target. And that's his second try of the match. Olinisa with the kick now, lining it up.
Very unusual for him to miss from that angle and that distance.
Short kick off here. Snaps off the kick. And a good chance right there, beat the tackle. The title but charges towards the tackle. And there's the try right under the stats. Yes, indeed. Looks like he might miss this one. This one is wide. Wow, he really shouldn't have missed that one.
It shouldn't have been a difficult kick for him.
There he is. Now, to secure this. And he finds himself with a lot of support. And finally taking the ground now.
Fiji Sevens, just too good.